yeah. It's from Reddit, of course. So it goes. So if I have 29 female, haven't seen this guy, 32 male, I met on Tinder. Tinder, for crying out loud. That's a hookup. For the past 10 months. But okay, it's, yeah. 10 months is okay. We started sleeping together right away, but never talked about any kind of relationship. We grew really close. We text each other all day, every day, spending several days a week together. I really adore this guy, and I consider him one of my closest people. I feel like we tell each other everything. He even took me to his sister's wedding. That doesn't mean Jack Rabbit thing. It doesn't. Just someone to have at the wedding. Wedding in the summer, introducing me to his family as a friend. Yes, a friend. And has been super sweet and caring all the time. The problem is, I know he's texting, hanging out with, and possibly sleeping with other girls. When he's not with me, he's really active on social media and follows hundreds of random girls. I know he's still active on dating apps. He also hangs out with his ex-girlfriends quite often. He has a lot of them. Now, that tells you something. Which is okay, since we aren't really in a relationship. Despite of all that, I do think we have a deep connection. He spends most of his free time with me, and when we are not together, he texts me a little snippet of his life. He always been in relationship for the past 12 years, and this is the first time he been single for almost a year. Yeah, he's not really single. He's with you and somebody else. I'm wondering if what we have is heading towards some kind of commitment, or is he just passing time so he finds someone he wants a relationship with. I also don't want to ask him up front about us or other people he sees, because I'm afraid of losing what we have. And he hates jealousy, insecurity. Sometimes it feels like we are so close because I don't pry into his. Yeah, that's a crime you're real, you know. Because I'm afraid of losing what we have. Sometimes I feel like we are close because I don't pry into his stuff. Give him space and I don't suffocate him with questions. My question is, should I wait a bit more and see where it goes, or should I ask about our situation ship despite the possibility of losing him altogether? It really sucks to imagine not having him in my life, or go from what we have to just being casual friends. Females can't be just friends, because the man is always interested in getting into your panties. So that's what we have to say about this. Some more editors says, confront, no. Initiate a conversation about your relationship, absolutely okay. Just be prepared for it to end. Yes. Prepare for the worst. Another one has, friend with benefits. It has to end it. And when one of the parties start to catch feelings at that point, it can either cover to an actual relationship or end completely. In this case, it's pretty obvious that you have caught feelings for him, and I would definitely see sees how he feels about upgrading friends with benefits to a full relationship. If he's not interested, you need to move on, cause you'll never be able to get over him and find someone who actually wants to be with you if you keep on sleeping with him.
Exactly.
That's the bottom line. So yeah. So either you end it or just find out what's up and down, but the problem is that he has been in relationship for the past 12 years, and the past year is the first time he is single, so quote unquote. Yeah. And you found him on Tinder. Jesus, there's a hookup. But nevertheless, like and subscribe.